grow up and get over here!
Sorry, Gwen. Guess I just forgot.
Now!
Stop it!
Cowards! There's nowhere you can hide from me!
So, stealth is out.
We aren't any good at stealth anyway.
Jeffrey!
You got here. Kevin's scanner spotted a bogey. We were on our way to intercept. It's not a weapon.
Gwen! Jeffrey! Gwen! Gwen! Oh man, don't ever do that.
Sorry, Mutz. Gotta fly.
Jet Ray! Okay. All I have to do is find Grandpa Max's old hovel. There's bound to be some leftover plumber tech there that can get me back home. That's sort of a plan.
Mutz isn't responding.
Try it again. He should be here.
I'm not his babysitter, Ben. If he wants to ignore us, that's his choice.
Fine. Then he'll just have to miss all the fun. The Forever Knights aren't gonna kick their own butts.
So, how do we get there without Kevin's car?
Easy. We improvise.
Jeffrey! Onward and upward!
Aliens are already among us. Strange creatures with unbelievable powers. Aliens are real. But that isn't the amazing part. This is.
Open it!
Keep the ninjas away from Kevin. I'll be right back.
Where are you going?
Thought I'd step outside. Jet Ray! Twice in one day.
Hold him off. I got something to break.
Jeffrey!
Very well. There are other ways to disarm you.
Ow!
You mongosaur!
Boom! deucedly difficult to cogitate.
Jet ray!
You can't keep this up! Jet ray!
Oh, a chase. I haven't had a good chase in...
Want me to kick his butt for you? It'll be like old times. Thanks anyway.
Kevin?
Gwen? Oh, come on!
Let's go keep him company.
Yes!
Hey, Dark Star!
It took you long enough to find me.
Yeah, well, don't be such a hog. Save some electricity for the rest of us.
I'm not about to let anyone down.
Kevin! Killer frogs! Come on, hop to it!
Maybe I should go with...
You're busy, we got this.
Now!
A new watch is gonna take some getting used to.
How about...
Jet Ray! Did you know as Jet Ray I can shoot out of my eyes and my tail?
Innocent bystanders.
Jet Ray!
Right behind you!
As is his legal right.
And if Vilgax chickens out, I win, right? Will you have to work for me after? Because I really...
Why wait?